Hi guys, today's topic about nerve fibers in ENT. It's mainly because what is the fundamental behind the facial reanimation, facial decompression or recurrent laryngeal nerve anastomosis in vocal cord palsy and facial reanimation in facial palsy. So that we come to know what is anastomosis all about. As you know, neurons are functional and structural unit of nervous system. This is multipolar neuron, showing these are the dendrites, this body is soma, and this long is axon which terminate in the synaptic nerve, which having the transmissive content like acetylcholine, and these are the synapses which make synapse with the dendrites, and this axon cover with the myelin sheath. This is the myelin sheath. So this myelin sheath made by the lipid and protein, and above that this one layer is called neurolemma. It's made by the Schwann cells. Okay, in PNS this layer formed by the myelin sheath covered by the Schwann cells, in CNS is covered by oligodendrocytes. This is the difference. Okay, if you see collection of soma in CNS is called nucleus, like nucleus tectus solitarius, which is main nucleus of taste, and like PNS the ganglia, and the collection of soma, a cell body is form the ganglia in the like otic ganglia, submandibular ganglia, are collection of somas or cell bodies. Now this axon myelinated or unmyelinated is called nerve fiber. So this is nerve fibers. Now total neuron in human about 10 to the power 12. Okay, so classification according to diameter and velocity of this nerve fiber is very very helpful in anastomosis of nerve fibers. So Erlanger and Gresser, they divided nerve fiber into ABC type, three type ABC according to velocity and diameter. If you see, A and B type of fiber are myelinated and C type of the fiber is unmyelinated. Okay, this is non-myelinated or unmyelinated. This fiber is non-myelinated or unmyelinated. So this is according to diameter. This is descending order of diameter of nerve fiber. I will show next. If you see the classification, A type of nerve fiber having maximum diameter and C type of having thinnest, that is least diameter. If you see in A, there is four type of nerve fiber, alpha, beta, gamma, delta. In B is single and C is also single. So total number of nerve fiber according to Erlanger and Gresser is about six type of nerve fiber. If see diameter of A alpha is 13 to 20 micrometer, it is the thickest, and C fiber is the thinnest. It is the descending order of diameter. And this A type of fiber, A alpha, having both motor to skeletal muscle and proprioceptive function. The velocity of myelinated fiber is 6 times the diameter. If you multiply this 6, you will get the velocity. So myelinated fiber velocity is about 6 times of the diameter. So this is simple funda to remember this, but you don't have to remember. And this is proprioceptive function. This A alpha and A beta having both function, efferent and efferent, means motor and sensory function. Now maximum anastomosis of nerve we are doing with A alpha fibers. Okay, A alpha means it is motor to skeletal muscle. So facial nerve anastomosis should be done with the exactly diameter or exactly same function. Like if you are doing facial nerve anastomosis with the mesenteric nerve, that is branch of trigeminal, it is having almost same diameter as the facial nerve. So you take out the facial hair from stylomaster foramen and take out the mesenteric nerve from below the zygomatic nerve behind the origin of masseter and anastomosis in preauricular area. There will be result are wonderful about grade 1 after 2 to 3 months. So I have done 5 cases of this anastomosis. There are wonderful result. So in anastomosis, so most of the fiber A alpha are having same anastomosis. If you are doing facial nerve anastomosis with greater auricular nerve is sensory in function. So anastomosis is not perfect with the greater auricular nerve. Same with recurrent laryngeal nerve with ansa cervicalis. Both recurrent having sensory and motor function, but recurrent motor fiber can be anastomosis with the ansa cervicalis, which is better, that is motor in function A alpha type. So almost diameter is also same ansa cervicalis. So the anastomosis main role, if you doing the same nerve fiber motor to motor, sensory to sensory, the function will be more relevant. So I want to focus this A alpha type of fibers. Most of the anastomosis in ENT done in A alpha fibers. So this is all about basic behind the anastomosis. Now A beta is both having efferent, mainly touch and pressure. Gamma for the efferent motor to spindle fibers. And A delta for the pain and temperature. Now B fiber is mainly for preganglionic autonomic functions like salivary function, salivation. And C type fiber is thinnest, which is mainly pain, touch, temperature, mainly dorsal root type, and postganglionic sympathetic, mainly sweat glands. So this is very helpful and fundamental behind the anastomosis. So this is all about nerve fibers for ENT guys. Thank you so much. खोलो अभी बंद करो आँख टाइट खोलो
हाँ ये सही हो गया।
अभी बंद करो, खोलो बंद करो, टाइट बंद करो बेटा। हाँ बहुत अच्छा, खोलो बंद करो, कोई मेरी तरफ देखो, मेरी तरफ इधर, चलो मैं उधर आ जाता हूँ, उधर आ जाता हूँ। चलो बेटा आँख खोलो, बंद करो, बंद खोलो।